right.
I would like to thank you on behalf of all the North Pointers for coming here and sharing your knowledge with us. We really had a great time. So we have a few questions to ask you, so if you can continue.
Sure, you know, for me, it's I love coming here. I look forward to being here. Usually, I'm at North Point in August to September. So for me, it's not only about the weather. The weather is lovely. But also as much about interacting with the students. It's a pleasure being here, so thanks for having me here.
Thank you, sir. Okay, so how do you think North Point as a whole has changed over the years?
So you know, thankfully there are some things about North Point which have not changed over the years. I think infrastructure is fantastic. The industry connect that North Point has is absolutely awesome. And I'm sure you're growing it every year. But on the academic side, I think every year I come here, the quality of students that I find here, the kind of interaction that happens in the class is absolutely amazing. So, as I said, for me, it's a new learning every time I come here. I that's the way to go. So, yeah.
Okay. You have been working in the field of sales and marketing for a long time now. Mm-hmm. What were the main reasons that kept you excited in this career?
So why I got into sales and marketing is because I thought that's the only thing I love doing. Mm-hmm. Right? But having been in this area, I think there are two things which have happened. One is over the last 20 years, I've kind of moved across industries. And every industry has a different challenge. Right? And the other thing that always keeps you excited and on your toes is the way the Indian consumer has changed, right? New technologies coming in, the consumer is becoming more demanding, the new players coming in the market. And so, every year you just need to be running faster to be at the same place. Sales and marketing is an area which is exciting, which is becoming more challenging by the day. And I think that's what keeps me going.
Okay. What according to you are the key factors to crack the Indian market when it comes to sales, especially for new foreign entrants?
Oh, it's very simple. Marketing is about understanding consumer needs, right? So, I think the biggest challenge for an MNC is to be able to understand India. And India poses a really difficult problem for a lot of these guys because the sheer, geographical expanse and the diversity that India has, right? So India is not one country, India is really 30 countries.
Yeah.
And that's probably the reason why you have not seen too many large players coming in and being able to make an impact in the short period of time. I think what India needs is a very, very good understanding of the Indian consumer, very good insights on the Indian consumers, and you obviously need to be here for a long time for you to be able to make any substantial impact. So most of the so-called successful MNCs, if you look at them, have been in India for decades altogether. Yeah. Very difficult for somebody to come into India and create a large market in a short period of time. That's difficult.
Yeah. Okay. How is your experience in the social service world different than in the corporate world?
Oh, it's very different. The kind of challenges that you face in the social sector are very, very different from the kind of challenges you have in the corporate sector. The resources available to you in the social sector are very, very different. Also, the problems have been there in the social sector for a very long period of time, right? And therefore, they are not issues that you can solve quickly by throwing money, right? You need to be a part of the community, you need to work with them. And it does take a lot more time, effort, and energy to make even a small difference there. And so, for me, I think that was a fantastic learning. And that's what's kept me going and focused on the social sector, all these years.
So, what is your advice in terms of the overall development of the North Pointers? I mean, your advice to the North Pointers for their future?
I think you guys are very smart. You guys are doing a great job. You guys are getting probably the best exposure, any business school can provide you. You stay focused. Spend a lot of time reading stuff. Spend a lot of time understanding what's happening around you. And that's really about it. So I think it's you know, you need to work hard, you need to work harder.
Yeah.
And I think you have all the right inputs. It's really about how you use those inputs to, you know, to your advantage.
Okay, so thank you so much, sir. Thank you for your time. It was great talking to you, and thank you so much for coming here again.
Thanks, Gunen. Pleasure, and I'm looking forward to being to be here again next year.
Definitely. Right.
Thank you.
Thank you.